An Ode to My Friend by Gerald Bruin. Many were the troubles old-time cowboys endured when the first ventured that uncharted plain. Though no bridges spanned the rivers then, they had to cross them just the same. It was often true if one crossed alone, he'd not make the other side. The same thing was to have a trail mate near before you ever tried. One you could trust if things went wrong, who possessed both skill and nerve, for that peaceful stream neath an innocent mask held death at every curve. So on the trail's long ride, you would study hard to calculate whose honor was true, who had the courage and the insight strength that fear would never undo. A nice little bonus it would be if he also had some wit, if he could share some pranks and stories too and help one laugh a bit. To show their esteem for such loyal friends, the old timers coined a phrase, the words were few and the men were few, and he'd honor with such praise. He'll do to ride the river with, the old one would casually say, but in the words of the time, it was the greatest tribute the old cowboy could pay.
That's all about all I have to say.